accompanied by Ray and Dallas. Take it away, guys.
Tomorrow being the holy day, today's reading will be taken from Ezekiel 25-17, according to the Bible of Mr. Tarantino. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and by the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill, who shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those of you who have poisoned my brothers, and you will know that my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much.